Well, that's Chris Wood on what the Fed is likely to deliver. Back home, RBI's Monetary Policy Committee is also meeting this week, but no rate hike decision is on the cards. Lata joins us now with more. Lata, so no rate decision on the November 3rd meeting of the RBI. What exactly is this going to be about?
Well, when the Reserve Bank announced that there's going to be a meeting, they gave ample evidence that this is only under Section ZN of the RBI Act. But now we have it from a banking source that they will not discuss anything about rates. This MPC is only meant to draft a report to the government under Section ZN of the RBI Act. Now, what is Section ZN of the RBI Act? It was a section that got added only in 2016 when the MPC was created to set interest rates and keep inflation within the target of 2 to 6%. Now the section goes on to say if the MPC is unable to keep the inflation within that 2 to 6% band for 3 quarters in a row, that's 9 months, then it will have to, the RBI will have to write a report to the government explaining why it failed, what are the steps they are taking, and by when they will bring it back to target. Now, that is the report. Since the RBI has to write it, they have to discuss it with the MPC, and that's why the meeting is called. The important part for the market is there were still some people believing or worrying that if it's an unscheduled meet, can there be an unscheduled rate action? Our source tells us that it will not be, and therefore we may not even get a one-line press release from the Reserve Bank on November 3rd. That is still a grey area. Maybe there will be a perfunctory release, but the report itself will not be released because the governor told us in the previous press conference that that report is privileged. It is intended to the government only, so we are not going to get anything. The key point, the key takeaway from my sources, there is no rate action.
Absolutely. And this